No? What are you doing here? Oh, shoot. There he is. It's a better one. It's a good one. Get in here. Get in here. Yes. Boom. Two and a half. Oh, dang. Right off that outside stump. Boom. Three of those, that's the tournament. Number one. There he is. Another good one. Yeah.
Oh.
Yes.
That's a good fish, isn't
it? Yes. There right, we go.
White and green.
White and green. A Cajun boss. Boom. That's a two all day. Probably more. That one was out in the middle. Oh, that's a good one. Get the net. I ain't that big, but still. Good one, no? Oh, yeah. Another one, crawfish dominant shrimp. Oh, a little over 13. So the white one we need to get rid of. Yeah. Go. I'll get him. He took off swimming with it. I thought he was big. He ain't gonna do nothing. He ain't that big. Some small keepers, but ain't gonna help. Took my bait. I'm gonna buy you a bow. There. Keep him down. Keep him down. Keep him down. He'll help. Oh yeah, he calls. That one won't help. Go. Good. Okay. Yeah. He might. No, no. He would calm down. No, same. No. Why not get like this? Go, go. It feels good. Oh yeah. Talking trash about them spinner baits. I know. He might be. He's kind of fat. Oh, I think. Maybe. Oh, yeah. They hit it and they run straight to you. God, look how small. How he ate that thing? How? Look how fat he is. He got a crawfish down his throat and everything. Ooh. He came to the top and slurped it. I thought he was big. He choked that thing. Choked it. Uh-huh. Last minute call. Yep. Now when he was kind of hooked in the stomach, but I was able to pass it through the gills. Thank you.